Tom Douglas in Seattle, Washington, doing some crazy things in the restaurant world. He's got multiple restaurants, multiple themes. Tonight we're trying Serious Pie by Tom Douglas. Let's check it out. Hey, we're at Serious Pie in Seattle, Washington. Scott, about a half an hour and 45 minutes away, Scott, you think?
Somewhere in there.
Okay, we're waiting for a pie.
Till it hurts to concentrate, distract me, stops me doing work I hate. And just to show him how it feels, I walk past his desk in heels, one leg resting on the chair. From the side he pulls my hair.
So check this out, we're at Serious Pie in Seattle. And they have a really interesting way of preparing their pizzas. They extend them on a cutting board, get them all ready. See that guy right there? And they're all in a holding pattern. And they're actually launched into the hot oven with the same cutting board. Pretty crazy stuff.
My weakness for the other sex. Every time his shoulders flex, way the shirt hangs off his back, my train of thought spins right off track. Amy, Amy, Amy. Although I've been here before. Amy, Amy, Amy. Oh, he's just too hard.
A lot of love.
For you?
No. We're waiting for our table.
Oh, everyone, each and everyone.
Hey, well done.
Thank you.
Think by any means, underwear peaks at the top. I'll let you know when you should stop. From the picture my mind drew, I know I'd look good on you. Amy, Amy, Amy. Although I've been here before. Amy,
Amy. Serious Pie, Seattle.
You're too hard to ignore. Creative energy abused, and all my lyrics go unused. And when I clock black hair and blue eyes, I drift off, I fantasize.
Describe that pizza for me, please.
This is our house prosciutto cotto. Soft eggs, roasted Washington asparagus, and some Parmigiano.
Beautiful. Breakfast on a pizza crust.
Yeah. And this one's really delicious. This is our house guanciale, burrata, wild meats. Or ramps, a ramp pesto.
Yeah, I saw the ramps go on earlier. Nice, three or four stems.
Yeah, just the base. Then we make a pesto on the top.
Nice.
And there with the guanciale and the burratas.
Great work. The dough here at Serious Pie takes a 3-full-day process. Tender, loving care, understanding flour, understanding yeast, understanding starters, understanding water, moisture, Serious Pie. Serious Pie, serious everything, from dough to ingredients, to the care and feeding and understanding of flour does to, flour does to yeast, water, well done. Serious Pie, Seattle, Washington. You gotta try this pizza. It's absolutely one of the best pizzas I've ever had. Great work. Great work.
Thank you.
We just tried, in my opinion, one of the best pizzas ever. And thank you very much. Your name is?
Jim.
Jim. Great pizza, pizzaiola in Seattle, Washington. Serious Pie. That little bubble is a little love bubble. Explain to us why the pizza is so beautiful at Serious Pie.
Take 3 days to make the dough, and that gives us a long fermentation process, helps the yeast really get activated, and gives off tons of carbon dioxide. You let it ferment, it gets time to give off bubbles and really light and airy. And we also don't pound it out, we use our hands to stretch it really, really lightly, and so we can try to keep all the air in there. We've been spending 3 days to
well, you've invested in all that time to make a new, to make a proper dough. You're not gonna kill all the air out of it.
Yeah, exactly.
And when I was touching your dough, it was very moist.
Yeah.
And it's not 1,000 degrees at a shorter time. It's 600 to 700 degrees at a longer time.
Yeah. Whereas like the Nicky and Pond and Sour, 1,000 degrees takes 90 seconds for pizza. Whereas 650 takes about 8 minutes.
And what style of pizza would you call this, in your opinion?
It's pretty unique. I would say it's wood fire pizza, but it's not. It's different. You know,
it's serious pie.
It's serious pie.
Guys, thanks a lot, guys. Yeah. Take care.
Yeah.
See you later.
Thank you.
Serious pie. I got to know you now.